讲的是臭臭杰克跟豌豆。
臭臭杰克，
对呀，你讲
真的臭臭哎、欸，臭臭的，
什么臭臭？
这个臭臭
的，臭鞋子的呀。
Once upon a time, there was a poor young boy called Jack. 很久很久以前，有一个年轻又穷的小男孩叫做 Jack. He lived with his mom in a tumble-down house in the country. 他跟他的妈妈呢住在一个很小很小的房子。Jack was so lazy, he didn't even bother to wash.He began to smell too so bad that his mom made him sleep in the closet. 他呢开始发出恶臭味，不好闻的味道。于是他的妈妈就跟他说：“那我只能请你住在牛舍里面。” They see the cow was his friend, 可是连牛都不想跟他住。
我觉得我跟他住了，我一定会死。我看看这个农夫啊。
One day,
Jack's
mom said, 有一天杰克的妈妈说 We've got no money left. 我们家没有 money 了。
你有多少钱？
Go and sell Daisy and make sure you get a good price for her. 现在我要请你去市场把 Daisy 卖掉，记得要卖好价钱哦。But Jack sold the cow for just a handful of things. 可是 Jack他跟一个人换了一些豆子，于是 his mom was so cross， 他的妈妈很生气。That she threw them out of the window， 他把这些豆子丢出去窗
了。
Overnight， 隔天 ，the beans grew into a huge pickle。隔天，这个豆子长成了巨大的。The next day， mom sent Jack up to the beanstalk to pick some beans。于是隔天，他妈妈就说 ：“Jack， 上去上面，赶快采一些豆子下来。” Jack climbed higher and higher。于是 Jack 越爬越高，越爬越高 ，until he came to，
越上越起，
直到他到了 Giant's Castle， 到了巨人的城堡。Jack was hungry， Jack 的肚子很饿 ，so he knocked on the door， 他敲敲门。And asked a kind looking lady for some food. 他看到一个看起来很善良的老太太，他跟她说：“请问你可以给我一些食物吗？” She let Jack and gave him a slice of sausage. 他呢就给 Jack， 首先他先捂住他的鼻子。
可以，我给你一点香肠，你赶快走吧。
But then, boom, boom, boom.Huge footsteps were heading their way. 突然听到很大声的脚步声。Lady 就说啊，老太太就说 ，Hide before my husband comes. 赶快躲起来，我先生要回来了。So Jack climbed into an empty teapot. 于是 Jack 赶紧躲进去。
这个都，这个好像盖过的。
You fear murder.I smelled the tongue of an Englishman. I will eat that Englishman far too much away. And be he alive or be he dead, 到底要让他活着还是要让他死呢？ I wish he was somewhere else instead. 我想他应该在哪里？一定在这里吧。
Nonsense! 不许你胡说。I can't smell anything. Eat your sausages. 我什么都闻不到。你不要乱讲，没有人在这里，赶快来吃香肠吧。
After lunch, the giant started counting his money. 吃完午餐之后，巨人开始数他今天赚到的钱。Jack had never seen so many gold coins. Jack 从来没有看过这么多金币。Soon, the giant fell asleep. 很快的，巨人就睡着。Jack crept out and picked up a gold coin. 于是 Jack 从茶壶里面爬出来，
然后
他拿了一个金币 ，and had fallen on the floor. 他拿了一个掉在地板上的金币。He hurried back down the big star and gave it to his mom. 他赶紧冲下去，赶快来给他妈妈。他妈妈说 ，Good boy, this will pay. shot back up the 冰箱。可是呢 ，Jack 又回去了小冰箱。Back at the castle， 在城堡里 ，the giant's wife let Jack back in。城堡老太太呢又让 Jack 进到他们的城堡里。But then， 这时候巨人又说。
I smell the palm of an Englishman who would not run away now, be he alive or be he dead. 还要他死还是让他活呢 ？I wish he was somewhere else instead. 他到底在哪里呢
？Nonsense！ 不要乱说。It must be Black Dragon. Now eat your sausage. 你一定是闻错了啦！来来来，赶快吃香肠喽！
怎么那么多香肠？
Washing was fun. 终于，这个 Jack 他觉得洗 洗澡是好事，是好玩的事情。The dragon invited Jack to stay for supper. 巨人呢，他邀请 Jack 来到他们家一起吃晚餐。I'm sorry, I took your gold. Jack 跟巨人说，对不起，我把你的金币偷走了。I gave it to my mom to fix our house and buy back our town.我把金币给我妈妈去修理我们家的房子，然后把我们家的牛买回来。
That's okay， 没关系啊。
Now it's your sausages，
赶快吃你的香肠。
Do you have sausages for every meal？
Jack 问了一个你们刚刚问的问题。
你每天都吃香肠吗？你每一餐都吃香肠啊？
他说 ，Yes， I have a big bag for some fresh vegetables。是啊，我呢有一大袋的黄金，换了一些新鲜的蔬菜了啦。Really？ 真的吗 ？Yes。
可是我这辈子不想再看到香肠。
Do you like baby？
我这辈子不想再看到金币换香肠。
上一次我用一袋金币换香肠。这一次我用一袋金币换
蔬菜
豆子
啊，好甜甜。